My name is Katie Redd. I'm an Associate Director of Prevention and Outreach at the Counseling and Mental Health Center, and I've been working at UT for 4.5 years. So the Counseling and Mental Health Center started charging at about in 2010. It was after continued rounds of budget reductions. We had two options in front of us: reduce services or add a small fee. And we talked to lots of students, and the resounding response that we got was add a fee. Hearing from students is always important. One of the messages that it has sent to the Counseling and Mental Health Center is the need to be more clear about all of the different options for payment, that students don't have to pay, they aren't expected to pay at the time of service, that they can repay, and that there is a fund to support students who can't pay that fee. An inability to pay should never stop students from coming and seeking the services that they need.